we're launching the Sound Open Firmware project. I am really excited about this one. What's cool about this is it's hopefully the first of many open firmware projects where open source developers for years have been wanting to get their hands on that firmware code, and this project is a great start to that. Well, these are really cool technologies. The Open Sound Firmware is a open source firmware that is one of the first where we're seeing folks open up the firmware that people have long demanded in order to customize it, in order for people to collaborate on it, and in order to provide for more secure systems. So this is some sound firmware that we're gonna see coming out in some interesting implementations, and I hope to see more open firmware in the future. Open source firmware is really important for the industry on a number of levels, and Sound Open Firmware, I think, will demonstrate that. One, by having access to the firmware, people will be able to customize that for devices that they have in mind. It also, I believe, improves the security, just the transparency and the ability for others to collaborate on it really makes that much, much better. To get involved in the Sound Open Firmware project, just go to the website. It's sofproject.org.